The Lionel Hampton International Jazz Festival. It's a song that began more than 40 years ago with one artist and 15 school groups. Now in its fifth decade of education and performance, the festival is a proven hit, a four-day music experience that touches the lives of over 10,000 students and spectators annually. With the vital support of donors and sponsors, the festival creates a musical experience enjoyed by all ages. For many, it's their first taste of jazz, while others are drawn by the festival's reputation for world-class concerts and inspirational moments. Even before day one of the annual four-day event, the festival's Jazz in the Schools program sends professional artists to perform at schools throughout Idaho and Eastern Washington. This year-round educational program introduces young children to the uniqueness of jazz and creates enthusiasm for music. Excitement for the festival builds to a crescendo in February, when the Lionel Hampton International Jazz Festival becomes the center stage for the talents of thousands of young musicians and an all-star lineup of top jazz artists from around the globe. At this festival, the stars don't just come out at night. Throughout the four-day event, professional artists and educators present workshops that are upbeat, educational, and stimulating. Young and old pack the rooms as artists share stories about their music and experiences and demonstrate techniques that make them great musicians. Over 40 adjudicators come from around the nation to critique performances by elementary, middle school, high school, and college-age musicians. The students perform in large ensembles, combos, and as soloists. Throughout the day, every available space at the University of Idaho reverberates with the sounds of music. At the end of the afternoon, students converge on the Kibbe Dome Events Center for the Young Artist Concert, eager to learn who will be invited to come up and perform on the main festival stage, and perhaps even take home a sponsored prize and trophy for their school. The Young Artist Concerts on Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday display the exuberance of the students and showcase amazing emerging talent. Each evening, the main stage sizzles with the beat of world-class jazz under the direction of artistic director John Clayton, bassist, composer, arranger, and Grammy nominee. To the delight of thousands each night, top musicians from around the world take the stage. The brightest, the best, and the legendary.
My darling, shining bright and...
Each night, a select few of the outstanding student soloists are also invited to perform. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, or perhaps for some, it's a first-in-a-lifetime. As one performer put it, there's no other jazz festival like it in the world. With its unique combination of youth and energy, its emphasis on music education, and the active involvement of so many renowned jazz artists, the Lionel Hampton International Jazz Festival is one of a kind. made possible by generous individual and corporate supporters. Play your part in the largest educational jazz festival in the world, set on the beautiful University of Idaho campus and reaching thousands of students and spectators annually. Join us this February. You'll be inspired.